Hi there. George Marriner Maull here for the Discovery Orchestra, where we teach the listening skills that help you connect with classical music. Hey, and if you're already connected, we hope to deepen that connection. Way back in Discovery Orchestra chat number 15, we looked into variation form. Using this recipe for writing some music, composers take a theme, a melody, as the starting point. Then they create variants on that idea, one after the other, but in a way that the first idea is still recognizable, yet altered in some way. If you haven't seen chat 15, you may wish to go back and take a look. In that chat, I mentioned that if the original idea or theme were represented by an uppercase printed A, for instance, the first variation might be represented by a lowercase printed A, and maybe the next one by an upside down A. You get the idea. Well, I thought it might be fun in this chat to approach this whole thing backwards as a kind of musical mystery to solve. We're going to listen to a few variations first and see if you can figure out what the theme is. These variations will not be in the order the composer wrote them. So here's your first clue. Name that tune. How are you doing? Still stumped? Here's another variation as a clue. Still stumped? Well, maybe you've already figured it out. But if not, here is your third and final clue. Have you got it now? You've been listening to three of the variations which Mozart, that composer who was an incredibly precocious kid himself, wrote on the tune we know as Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. He knew this by the French name for the title. It's A vous dirai-je maman, that is, I recite for you, mother. Recite what? My ABCs, of course, which is why this tune is also known as the alphabet song. Here's how Mozart began this composition, presenting us, of course, first with the theme. You've listened to three of the 12 variations he wrote on this melody when he was about 25 years old. Of course, he'd had lots of practice composing by then, since he produced his first compositions at the tender age of 5. Thank goodness Mozart never really outgrew his childhood sense of humor and playfulness. It's certainly apparent in these variations. Here's the final one. He takes it out in a blaze of glory. Thank you. I encourage you to take about 8 minutes and watch one of the YouTube performances of this work, Variations on A Vous Dirai-Je Maman. See you soon. Discovery Orchestra chats connect to people of all walks of life, and you can help make it happen with affordable sponsorship. In a 5 to 8 minute chat, viewers learn new and exciting things about classical and other styles of music. They get a break from the hustle and bustle of everyday life and often have stimulating aha moments. Please join us in presenting these illuminating programs by sponsoring your very own chat. It's affordable, and you can connect your own musical interests to one of our many musical categories. Here's how you can partner with us as a chat sponsor.